the rings on. In came the villain with the old gear, like, hi there. Y'all play the rare, this whole year, my year. Metal face beard like Brillo pad. Y'all know his still old, so don't feel so bad. Feel so bad. Feel so bad. So bad, bad, bad. Feel so bad. Feel so bad.
Hey.
Holy shit!
Make some noise, my man.
Out there that thinks you have to go to a studio, I mean,
Listening to the Raw Bros.
Keep your hands clapping, it's your man's back in this. checked out, time packed your shit. Or get in the black backhand and smash it in. You don't want me in. It's game over.
Through the music that we live, that we communicate, that we vibrate toward each other. Cause hip hop is actually the people. It's just part of who we are. Like one of the pioneers said, hip hop is something you live. You know, and we live this.
See what you're doing, and really, some people, they live their life at such a furious pace, and they try to move so quickly through their life that they don't really stop, look, and listen.
Okay. What else? The next question you should ask yourself is,
what do you value? You know, what have you done to this day? What have you accomplished? What's happened in your life? And then think, do I have one more year to live? What do I want to do? How do I want to spend that last year?
Of what your values are.
Sometimes it's family, sometimes it's accomplishment, sometimes it's changing the world. Whatever that is, get a sense of what your values are.
Sipping on hot tea. I sip on hot green tea 3 times a day. I love to smell the green. Good for you.
2. I never play this game the right way. I always just do it to fuck around.
Rockin', give you a fuckin' bowl like you're talkin' five, fuckin' run, y'all. run, y'all. Everybody skid, scat, and run, y'all. Skid out of that, yep. We gonna give it to you raw. With the brothers, they ain't no others. Yeah, rock the shit right, we do it tight, y'all. Yeah. Jozef maan 38, we doen het prettig, we doen het lekker, we doen het vettig, ja, en check die shit.
No, this is that real.